welcome back to the channel onto the next part of Mama's Franchise Zoo. I'm picking up pretty much where I left off. Having a look in here, we have Plain Zebra and Wildebeest in there. So I think we're going to be looking to add in a... oh, we got rid of the protesters finally. We will be... Oh no, reindeer died. Okay. Vet's already on route. We've already taken care of that one. Okay, so what this episode, I'm going to be looking at adding maybe a couple more animals into this one and a couple more into this one, so that, you know, we've got multiple species per exhibit, which frees up some space for some other things. I'm also looking at making sure that we've got breeding of everything in the zoo. So let's we're gonna skip forward because obviously there's a lot to do. Anything fancy that I'm building, you'll still be able to see me build anyway, and then we'll pick back up as soon as we've added a few more animals in.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to go ahead and end this video right here. We have added in mandrills, we have added in springboks, and we have added in sable antelopes. And we have made sure that they are all happy. We've also made sure that the ringtail lemurs are breeding, because we didn't have both of those. Wow, we've got a lot going on here. So we've got ringtail lemurs breeding. We have had babies being born. So it is all go. It is all go. We are cracking on at a fast pace of knots. Absolutely insane how fast everything is going. But obviously there are going to be animals that we're going to need like 10,000 conservation points and things like that for. And that is going to take a lot of time. It's also going to take some time playing off camera, making sure that I'll have to go through off camera and make sure that we have got all the education things going on that we need to have going on. Because, you know, that is a fast way to take these up, having well-educated guests and things like that. So, yeah. Hopefully, we will be, let's call a mechanic over here, because they don't seem to be being fed. So, off camera then, now what I'm going to be doing is, going through, making sure that all our education is as it should be, making sure that all the animals are in breeding pairs as far as we can, and building up some of these conservation points, and then I will jump back into the next episode. I will not add in any animals other than breeding pairs, you know, to add in like zebra if I can get those and things like that. I won't add in any new animals off camera, so you guys are going to be here for all the building and everything else. So if you're enjoying this series and you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave it a big thumbs up, guys. Comments and suggestions, as always, go in the comments box down below. If you haven't hit subscribe yet, then what are you waiting for? Join the mama fam and hit subscribe now, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode. Ciao for now, guys. Ciao.